Alright, so today I'm going to talk about the issue that I have with this MyCloud Home cloud storage by Western Digital. Now, I've seen great reviews about it everywhere and everybody telling, oh, this is the best one, you have to have it and blah, blah, blah. I've already unboxed it, so there is nothing to see inside. It just comes with this Western Digital cloud storage thing. It has 4 TB of space into it. It is super heavy. Again, this shouldn't matter to you at all. It also comes with this Ethernet cable and a power brick. More about it later or never. But I'm going to return this. The reason why I'm doing this, because I wanted to use this particular cloud storage solution for my videos which I edit. The problem with that is most of the videos which I edit are around 20, 30, 40 gigs. And it is not mentioned on the website, on the main page, or nobody talks about it, that the maximum that you can upload via cloud for one particular file is just 5 gigs. That is it. So for example, you wanted to upload a finished file and you wanted to save it on your hard disk, which probably is cloud, and like, you know, you can get it from anywhere, from multiple devices and whatever. You cannot do that. Why? Because it's like 20 gigs or 6 gigs, and that's it. After that, like after 5 gigs, this thing is a waste. So why would I spend around 250 Canadian? I got this on a deal for 200, but still 250 Canadian to have me limited on the file size. I understand that the cloud storage might be wonderful for some people, but I was just annoyed that nobody made a video or openly talked about that. The maximum capacity to upload or download from this particular cloud device is just 5 gigs, which in this day and era is not enough if you're looking for something a little bit professional use. So yeah, that's my beef with it, and yep, this is going back to where it came from. And I am using a SanDisk 1TB, which is costing $150 approx, because that is this big and that is great, working out great for right now. But yeah, that's my all the frustration and anger, and hope you see this video before you buy this. And if you're using this for like small things, for your mobile backup and stuff like that, like this thing's all over here, then it's good. But if not, then save your money, get something different, and yeah, don't waste your money and time on this. All right, that's it. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.